Ta-da.
Yikes.
Hello, friends. How did you find me? The sorceress must stop and done something, right?
Yeah, I guess she brought me back from the Emerald City. I asked the Munchkin to send me home, but they tried to give me some useless and some red slippers.
It's funny.
Beyond the Elbrick Road.
Beyond the Elbrick Road. It makes jacks. Whoops.
I'm sure you can get up there.
I'm almost 100% certain.
See? With his head, he could do it.
Now I need a werewolf. I need someone who can climb. Fucking MLG. And then SEO here. Take it. That awkward moment. Hey, it's like when you just enter in an enemy's lair and just slowly slide off. How's it going? I'm here to kill you guys. That awkward moment when you do.
Yeah. Oh, well,
that's a dick move. That was a real dick move.
I think he just run into it.
That's too slow.
Wow. They won't allow you to get on that one pixel.
No, because that's how you used to solve puzzles in the other game. Just get on that perfect pixel. It was freaking annoying and all like that.
I like it. Guess it doesn't hurt?
No, he ran. Because from the first game, that used to kill you.
Oh.
Oh, okay. See that? Perfect. Okay. He only has gas build up being so low. I like how his name is Fang, but Prowl's just gonna call him Jacob.
Yeah. Stop being in the way!
What world wins? Oh. Okay. Guess you're stuck here until we're off. Hey, it's Timmy again.
Oh, Timmy. Can I have some of your lollipop?
No way, I don't want your cooties.
What an asshole. I thought only girls had on them.
What an asshole.
There's a way for the wolf to get down.
Yeah, okay, I guess. Oh, okay. Okay, you stay there.
Yeah.
Where's he going?
It's a gun. Oh, you.
Oh no.
I'll probably all ask him why I don't want to see you. I don't think that they think that that of it.
Ooh, a puzzle game.
Okay, so we got that. And that, okay, that's simple enough.
Can't you just like one?
Yeah, that's right.
We'll just have to find out later.
Actually, Eric has to go down there and floor first. Okay, that's a bolt.
Button with spikes?
Just clear that up.
You got some chicken. Now you must wait.
It's better than the first one, but its controls are still shit. Come on, Jacob. Press the wrong button. You would have been squished. Okay. I need a walk up here. Oh, Eric. Nice.
Ooh, you just hit the top. Never mind.
No, I am.
Last time. Why you no work now?
Just tired going to bed. Just petting on your head a little weird.
Yes, that's really weird.
Fetching his head, but you don't fall asleep. Family has a problem. Did you not sleep last night?
Yeah, just not a lot.
Stop playing video games so late.
I don't do that.
Sure. No one ever does that.
Watch YouTube.
You can use a magic wand to get cannibal faster. To keep this conversation going.
I'm tired though.
His ass is on fire.
You're not gliding.
I know.
There you go.
Here. Oh,
it's
here.
We are done again. No, but you need it again. I'll be right back.
Back of my life. Which is funny, because he actually already has a wife. So it's that one.
Even on a Hobbit.
It's that.
You're dead.
Yeah. Alright, this will say your nap time, so you just go to bed at this time, don't you? You're like a freaking like 2 year old. Like Brent. I'm going to gas. Brent's recording us. He takes a 3 o'clock nap. Smack. She just gets smacked across the face.
I thought I loved you. Oh, backstories.
No, not that. That's his face wrap. There's really no reason.
Phew, that was tough. Do you have a spell to make a lollipop? Looks to me like you know that one already. Oh, man. Besides, I think I just about got this teleport spell licked. Did you say it?
Oh.
Can't you ride to Torgadis Dratargutora?
No, that's not it. Thus.
teleport.
Olaf, tell me this. Replicate.
That reptile.
Reptile is your friend and he doesn't want to hunt me.
You don't have to hunt him.
Well, alrighty then. I shall be on my way.
No, come back to our ship with us. We'd like the open seas. Scorch the magic dragon.
Scorch the magic dragon. Have Puffy the magic dragon.
Living by the sea. I have always wanted to see the sea. Okay, I'll come.
Great.
Yay, look at him, he's so
Scorch the magic dragon.
It's Puffy the magic dragon.
Puffy, it's Puff.
I call Puffy because it sounds stupid.
Puzzles of that thing.
Yeah, they
stare and punch him in the face.
Just got punched. Just got slapped. Slapped in the face. And is that a fly?
Yep.
I don't know if that was intentional
or.
Yeah, it's intentional.
Yep, nope.
Hold off, you need it. I have terminal velocity. Should have seen it. Thank you. keys are mine.
All of them.
And then you get overrun by dictators, I guess. I crafted that job myself.
Yes, this is my joke, and this joke has this one big sign that says Kelly was here.
It says, oops.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Hey, what the hell? Okay.
I'm gonna get your shield here. Oh well.
Shit.
Are you gonna go for the bomb? Going for the bomb. Give the health to
Dragon.
Or Faye.
That's a really tough decision. Start with the Faye. He needs to just wait.
You did, dude.
You didn't go through puberty. You evolved. That's freaking hilarious. Guy was here first. No, actually, he actually flies. Actually, less if you actually hold the shield up, but the fire helps.
Hey there, Mr. Bob.
Just fire, he just explodes. Okay, you know what? Guy with most health, you go. He just punched a dragon in midair. Freaking bad. Yes, that's what I told you to do. You're one of those assholes, aren't you?
No, you're getting attacked.
Freaking fists. I don't know what that did, but alright.
Mm-hmm.
Do something. Alright.
I don't know, do something.
Yeah, that's exactly what it was. It did something. Then he finally just explodes. They fall.
Well. We're in this another time.
I think we're right at the end though.
Maybe. Yeah.
Let's see where this one takes us. He takes us right to her. Okay. Thanks, I told
you.
You could probably finish this off. One episode. Thanks, okay. guess I'll speak it on. I figured out actually how you fly, you just tap it really quick.
Oh.
And here we are. Kids done.
Okay, now you're listening.
That took you guys long enough. You don't think I would be waiting here forever. Which is funny, because this was probably one of the shorter things. Considering how well your spell worked, you're lucky you came at all.
You're not a people person, are you, Caleb? Had to run you. Doctor Who. Doctor Who. I just got that.
Thank you. Okay. Next episode. Gaster. Okay.